Hi everyone, it's Shooter Rex here. What you're looking at is a Walther PPQ M2 in the 40 Smith & Wesson caliber. So here I have this Walther PPQ M2 in the 40 Smith & Wesson caliber. Now first, let's do a safety check. Chamber empty, magazine is empty. Let's remove the mag. This one comes with a flush magazine of about 11 plus 1. And there's a second mag that comes with it. This one right here that has the pinky base plate or the extension. Right here, which makes it 11 plus 2. Right there. So when you hold it, your support hand will be resting on that base plate of that extended magazine. So right now, I think that the back strap for this one is the medium size. So because I have really small hands, I would like to replace it with one of these back straps that came with it. So on this, you will see that it comes with two extra back straps right there. One is the large one. As you can see, it will show the letter L. And then this one shows the letter S for small. And so we're going to replace it with this one. So it wasn't that hard to replace. All you need to do is put a pin punch and just push that out. Remove the medium-sized back strap. And now I have the small back strap that just feels really good for my grip. This one just comes with regular sights with a white dot both at the front and rear sight. Comes with a Picatinny rail and some side serrations here at the back end and the front end, right there. It's set up for a right-handed shooter, the slide release, but you could switch it to the other side, and so that for left-handed shooters. There you go. That's the internal part of the slide. It has this for the spring and the barrel. Now it's pretty dry, so I think I need to kind of just put a little bit of oil to it.
there you have it. This Walther PPQ M2 in the 40 Smith & Wesson caliber. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel.